Hello, I'm Hannah Siebert from the Institute of Medical Informatics at the University of Lübeck, and I'm presenting our middle 2021 short paper, Learning a Metric Without Supervision, Multimodal Registration Using Synthetic Cycle Discrepancy. The work has been done together with Lasse Hansen and Matthias Heinrich. The training of deep learning-based medical image registration methods involves the difficulty of choosing a suitable similarity metric. Especially for multimodal unsupervised methods, no universally applicable similarity metric is available. In order to avoid this difficulty of choosing a metric, we present a new concept of learning multimodal features that relies on geometric instead of metric supervision. To explain our concept, let's consider a fixed image 1 of modality A and a moving image 2 of modality B, both drawn from a train set. In this work, we restrict ourselves to rigid transformations for image registration. And for registration of image 2 to image 1, we therefore want to estimate the rigid transformation R21. To achieve this, we randomly generate an additional image 3 of modality B in every training iteration. Thus, we create cycles consisting of two multimodal and one monomodal transformation. The multimodal transformations R21 and R31 from the images of modality B to the image of modality A are unknown and to be predicted by the model. The random monomodal transformation R23 is synthetically generated and therefore known. From this, a self-supervised learning procedure can be derived that aims to minimize a cyclic discrepancy. The combination of the individual transformations lead to the minimization problem, which optimizes the error between R23 combined with R31 and R21. For optimization, we use the mean squared error loss function. For our work, we want to perform image registration from CT images to MR images. We include this learning concept in our method that first extracts features from CT and MR by using a CNN architecture that initially has separate encoder blocks for each modality, followed by shared weights within the last layers. The obtained features within the modality independent space are fed patchwise into the correlation layer with our trainable weights. We correlate the features by patchwise calculating the sum of squared differences and extract grid points with high similarity, which are used to define pointwise correspondences to calculate the rigid transformation matrix with a robust trimmed least squares fitting procedure. We choose a set of 11 × 11 × 11 discrete displacements with a capture range of about 40 voxels in the original volumes. The best displacement choice, based on the sum of the squared differences, could be directly selected during inference, but to be differentiable for backpropagation, we convert similarity costs into pseudo probabilities using a softmax function that results in soft correspondences. Our experiments are performed on 16 paired abdominal CT and MR scans from collections of the TCIA project. For evaluation, we have manually created labels for the liver, the spleen, the left and the right kidney. Our pre-processing comprises reorientation, resampling, and cropping and padding to equal volume dimensions. To increase the number of image pairs, we augment the scans with 8 random rigid transformations, each that on average reflects the same dice overlap as the raw data. We compare our proposed self-supervised learning method with metric supervision, in this case mutual information, and label supervision in a twofold cross-validation. As visualization of a tested result, the figures in the left column show a fixed MRI with a colored overlay of the moving CT scan, and the figures in the right column the same fixed MRI with warp moving CT labels. The results demonstrate an advantage of our proposed method compared to state-of-the-art mutual information metric loss. This result nearly matches the results of full label supervision. To draw a conclusion, we presented a new concept for multimodal feature learning that gets by without label supervision or handcrafted metrics. We trained modality invariant feature extractors that enable accurate and fast rigid multimodal image alignment by minimizing a cycle discrepancy and provide features in a modality independent space that are applicable for various deep learning based multimodal tasks. In future, we plan to try out several extensions of our method for improvement, including the use of non-rigid deformation models and an incremental learning procedure for more meaningful synthetic transformations. Thank you for watching.